ain't talking about baseball. We're talking about you going off and laying up with another woman and bringing home to me. That's what we're talking about. We're not talking about no baseball.
You're not listening to me. I'm trying to explain it to you the best way I know how. It's not easy for me to admit that I've been standing in the same place for 18 years.
Well, I've been standing with you. I've been right here with you, Troy. I got a life, too. I get 18 years of my life to stand in the same spot as you. Don't you think I ever want another thing? Don't you think I had dreams and hope? What about my life? What about me? Don't you think I ever crossed my mind to want to know?
Hey, baby girl, longevity is a thing where you get with love, trust, and good liberty. So listen me and just believe I'm a good stop and go like we are enemy. Come on, definite. Without you, now my life, my girl, it would be desperate. Come and can't forget all the times when you had my back, girl, you give me ministry. 100%, so I represent. When you represent, I'm the president. You my first lady, girl, you ever sent. I'm my first baby. I told you, girl, when you first met me.
And it was never gonna flow. But I held on to you, Troy. I held you tight. You was my husband. I owned you. Everything I had, every part of me I could find to give you. And upstairs in that bedroom with the darkness falling in on me. I'm just trying to bring this out that you wasn't the brightest man in the world. And wherever you was going, I was gonna be there with you because you was my husband. That's the only way I was gonna survive as your wife.